What was that rating?
Hello, hello, good morning, half a day, and heckian. Surprise, I'm streaming today. I know, I thought I wasn't going there, but then it was like, oh, that thing you were gonna do and film, it's been canceled. I was like, oh, okay. They're like, JK, even though it's been canceled, you still have two other things to do for another production, an entirely different production. But don't worry, it's just testing and fitting, so. Anyway, spooky. And it's so weird because I saw the trailer to this, like half of it, because I tried to by myself and it looked amazing. And I saw the screenshots and I was like, I did not tweak graphic settings. So. Oh no! Stop the music! I think that I. Well, 140 frames a second.
You guys are so.
Funny?
Jay, it's disgusting. It's not funny.
My turn. Let me tell you a really, really creepy story.
Yes! Go ahead, it's funny.
Seriously? Now? You guys are what? Kids? This forest is already creepy.
No, you'll love it.
Go.
Hallow Sea. A city of few people.
Okay. You will tell a story about this city? It's damned here. You know it's damned. I want to go home.
I want to go home.
You believe in fairy tales, then?
Fuck you, asshole.
Okay, I'll tell the story.
But it's my turn, bitch. Can I go ahead?
Okay, go.
They tell that all the parents were murdered, and that the children just disappeared.
What the fuck is happening to me?
Sorry, what? That's an intro, and the goosebumps are here.
What did I drink? What is this place? How did I get here?
On. Hi. Smidge. Just a smidge. Oh my god. It's kind of dark. I can't see what I'm doing. Right click. Left click. Right click. Right click. I run. Running.
Run.
Techie in court. I'm glad that I happened to look at the exact moment I saw the little boop redeemed settler and I was like, something's gonna play. But, and friend, surprise, I'm streaming today. It's a slightly spooky game.
Too dark. What? I need to find something to light the way.
Did I just turn around? Hold on.
Too dark. I need to find something to light the way.
Aggressive turn. How are you doing, Claude? How's your Friday going? Lucky for a while, I got called stuff. No worries. If you hear screaming, it's just me getting murdered. In the game. Workday goes better than mine. Totally fine. Adobo! Thank you from school. Group projects kind of suck. Aw, Adobo. For the lurk. Hope they don't suck too hard. Light when it needs light. Dark when it... Best. Oh, I didn't. Oh. Can I just take the candle with me? I never understand that. Let me just take the candle with me. Set fire to some shrubberies? I mean, I could make that into a torch right there. Not gonna lie, this game is super interesting. Spooky game. They're like, oh, this game is like, they say. The little Steam said it was like the beast inside, and I was like, I'm where can I just at?
How did I get locked down here? The snail is easier to remove.
Appreciate the hints, though. Oh, sorry. I live here? Oh, can this be my front door?
It's so weird. I can't remember anything after the campfire. Oh my god. Where are my friends?
Jay! Anna! Is someone there? Hey! Anybody?
Oh, now I move fast. Zoom, zoom. I got the zoomies, guys! Me home. Oh. Like that. But no thing. Oh, I know you guys are lurking, but if you happen to hear the audio, let me know if it's too loud or too quiet. Right up again. Ooh, a road! Hello? I just live here. Can I live in the woods? Very good internet. Is it a path yet? The path. Friends. Tell me I find a map. Or you tell me I'm gonna get lost. Well, road is usually a good place. Why can't I? No? I can't go on road? No! I light a match. I didn't mean to light a match. That sucks. Okay, so I can't go on the road. There's an invisible wall. Explore. They're like, just follow the designated path. Just go straight where the light is. Give me the option to explore. I'm gonna do it. A car.
I need to find a key.
Campfire.
Fire's still going. I couldn't have been out that long.
Oh, he didn't say his line.
Astro, hello, love. Hi, Kim.
Guys, I'm streaming. I didn't think I was going to either, but. They canceled the shoot, so I was like, time for stream. Spooky stream.
How are you doing?
I don't think I should move on without my phone.
I appreciate the dramatic turn, but I'm a little... my brain.
I think I saw a small shed. Close to the main entrance?
Where? I'm doing great. did a test for production today. I have a fitting for... I have two fittings, actually, for two different productions, so... be a little bit busy the next 2 weeks, but I'm doing... like, excited, but also like, oh, I'm gonna be so tired those days. Going back the way I came. I'm glad that you're good. How goes the trip? Aren't you? You're kind of on a vacation right now. What you doing, girl? Go relax. Enjoy yourself. I run through this beautiful woods. Only a little bit lost. Oh, and I can crouch. Man of crouching abilities. Oh?
Damn, what is going on here?
Just... having a moment? I'm just...
Thanks, Astro.
Hey. Oh, it's a stump. I thought it was like a... statue, like stump. Maybe I shouldn't have touched that. For this? No, dead end. Wait on a big circle. Yep, because there's a car. Hold on, I got this.
With Astro's belief, we'll get through this forest.
Oh, nope. That's not the way to go. Sorry. I'm also just like imagining myself just automatically running through the woods and being like, ah!
Circles. It's like, I'm sorry. It's just, they're so pretty.
Fun? Okay. That's the entrance. That way. Kind of emerged from there, so let's go here. I just followed their direction. Crouch. Oh, I have to hold it. Okay. Alright, can we go over these racks? Go anywhere cool? No? Alright, Gooby. Oh yeah, Astra, how are the audio levels? I'm always like... games. Am I too loud? Is the game too loud? Too quiet? There's the road. Okay. Fire should be coming up. Somewhere. I know it's here. Okay. Walk and sit. Car. Alright, let's just drive out of here. Call the cops, have them help us search the place. Yeah? My phone.
No signal. I can at least use the phone's flashlight.
No, let's drive away. Go get cops. No? Oh, cat. Oh. What is this, the Wicker Man? What's happening here? Blair Witch, what's going on? Oh, here come the goosebumps.
It's creepy.
Wow, these textures. What? Die. Creepy. Some strong wind. All right, let's not this way. I'm good. All right, thank you, Astro. Pop tart though while I'm walking. I'd be the person that'd be snacking in a horror movie. Like everyone's scared, I'm just like, what? I'm hungry.
No! Who's out there?
I see why they have fast turns now.
And his driver's license. Why would she leave it here?
God, she's only an inch taller than me. Well, I'm okay, Cass. Really. As soon as my heart rate went up, Cass was like, what's going on? Danger? It's like, scared. I say startled. What's this? Oh my goodness, Astro, you scared me! Oh, I happened to look at the right time. I was like, I'm gonna boost the audio just a little bit for the gameplay so y'all can hear the spookiness that I'm. Mind shut. Off. That was the lovely toot, Astro. Very good toot. It's ripping one in the woods. Yep. Two ways. Oh, we got a source of water. That's good. All right, we get there. Drink from there. Can't make it closer. Nah, you good. Skip it. Boy. Maybe there's no depths in there. Maybe it's just like atmospheric and. That looks like I won't back. Cass is looking at me like, I don't want to be here. Since. And look at the card. Calm down. Alright. Devil. What's happening? Jesus. Hold on. Hold on, sorry. We'll just turn our head. Yeah.
Nina! Gave Twitchy my phone just for you. Oh, Amara, you didn't have to, but thank you. Becky and love, how you doing?
We're playing a spooky game. So you're aware. Don't be startled, because I am startled. But, these textures! Oh, so gorgeous. Oh my god, look at him. Look at that burn. This looks like a real wood. This top quality.
But how are you doing?
Change? No. That's block. Go the other way. I'm high because I have new makeups and just devoured some. Ooh. Ooh, that sounds super exciting.
You got a fun Friday planned.
Very happy for you. I wish I knew the wonderful art of makeup. Ass escapes me.
That is good. I wasn't even supposed to stream today. I was supposed to be on a film set, but they're like, we've canceled. And I was like, okay. And then a bunch of stuff I applied to reached out to me last night, and they're like, hey, can you do fitting tests? Here are the days next week and the week after. And I was like, yeah, I'm available.
More opportunities of being on the television. The picture show.
I have a fiery palette and an icy palette.
Oh my God, that's gonna be amazing.
Please tell me you're making like an amazing video or like a TikTok or something.
Sounds amazing.
Oh, it's my phone. I was like, what?
Oh my gosh. Hello, Jay? Is that you? Anna.
Higgins!
What's going on?
Becky and friend, how you doing?
How was your trip? Dog really wants to get out of this room. She can, like, sense me.
Why are you scared? I don't want to be scared. Get me out of here.
I feel like we're supposed to go that way because the light's pointing that way, but I'm an explorer!
Jay! Anna! Where are you guys?
Yes, Amara. Do it. Do it!
Oh, cool. Nope, don't follow the whistle.
Is
what?
Anybody in there?
What? Maybe I made a mistake choosing this path. Now I am moving. I changed jobs.
Wow, exciting stuff, Diggins.
Excited for Mars, though. Say the dramatic camera turn gets you. Okay, well, I'm going in a circle. I want to explore Spooky House.
But we're playing a spooky game.
Couldn't tell, Diggins, so just have to be wearing headphones.
In case there's like, ah, spooks.
You know, the like, I'm startled.
Finn.
Oh. Been very atmospheric.
What my love? Throw it. Throw it. On those now.
One sec. We'll let her out real quick. I'll be right back. I don't know what she wants. Working on packing. I'm listening.
Nice.
Yeah, so if I happen to scream, don't harm it. Quick.
Much back.
Apparently she doesn't want to go out anymore. She just guide her on bed. Off. Probably the way I found is
other cool stuff, like another weird blood patch with a skull. This is a dead end, but there's something over there.
Oh, we have to go all the way back around.
I'm excited.
What a great looking house.
Seriously, can I just live here? Woods, house to myself. Out the homies. Hopefully I have decent internet. Great time.
Good?
You guys heard that, but my ass just like let out a big old dramatic cough. Maybe? Okay. Should be here. But I also feel like I passed it. No, that's how I got to the front entrance of the big house. Oh, hello.
What's wrong with this phone?
This is your phone? Jesus? Torture? And the goosebumps are back. Alright, let's go into the spooky house. That we found a thing. I just want to know what I was supposed to see. Yeah, it's the front of the house. Oh, again. Alright, approach with caution. Alright, no, what happened to my hand? No. What happened to my hand? My hand was fine, and then it started to, like, age.
It's a full body.
Please move. Please move, tires. Matches. Well, I mean, I have my phone, but how long is that battery gonna last? Wire fence. Lights on, but boarded up doors. Sensing the hole. I'm in danger. Oh, cool. Safe enough? First off, where are you, Anna? Like, step one. Sorry to leave at a pivotal moment, but I gotta go do a battle real quick. It's okay. It's just me and one other person. So we can go back. Huh? You in here? It's kind of dark. Flashlight. Is it?
All in there.
Sorry. Mean cardboard boxes and video games? Thing. had to make them for a school project, and boy, let me tell you, I figured out how to make that, like, somewhat opaque tape. Looking like a cartoon box or a real life box. Open this? Do I need to run? No? Okay. No escape path open. That's fine. Before I enter, Anna, let me just check the other side of the house. You just have a, well, I guess a wall in the middle of your backyard.
Check on that too.
Not honestly.
Oh, we got the first skin.
Right.
Oh, sweet. I put the warrior down anyway.
Heck. Alright. We'll save our friend. I don't have any weapons. So far, we've only seen a shirtless man, so. Wanted dead or alive. More. One more thing to unlock it. I have a. Driver. It's time. Has to be something in that shed. Oh. Fudge, I guess I have like all this entire property to look at. It has to be in here. Very strong. Is that the only face you give me?
Huh?
Let me just marvel at it for a second. The fold. Ooh, so they took the time and did this. I, for the life of me, could not get that because I just made pen flap. I didn't really hold mine. Of time. No one's actually going to look at this. It's just in the background. Pretty much my teacher convinced me. He was like, hey, this is a background item. Like, they can't actually get up there and inspect it. You don't need to.
But I want to make a good box.
Oh, the crinkles! Fade attacks. Stop. Oh?
Hey, wait! What the hell?
Wait, what was I supposed to see? Was there a man? I didn't see him. Damn it. I want to be Scar. Alright, well, we have a lockpick. It was a shirtless man again, and he just blended in by the well. No, F this house. Yeah, no. Stop it. Stop right now.
Oh, shit!
Animal hide? Got a rock. That looks like animal hide. Keep it unlocked. Welcome home. You fish your mouth.
Oh,
this is great. Candle. Light when it needs light, dark when it needs. Gonna need them. Rather have things lit. Up the house. Good family portraits. Violin case. Light, dark when it. Am I gonna have to hide in the dark? Is that what you're telling me? In the dark. Play to save? I can't play. Oh wait, I wanted to play some more. Wait, one more time, sorry. That's a cool save. Hold on, I got this. Ah, hold on, I messed up, hold on. Blind Mice, that's like the one song I know. I used to know Yankee Doodle, and Grandfather Clock, and all those like intro songs. Don't practice, they leave. It's just three blind mice. That's the only one that's stuck around. Guess we'll go upstairs.
Fuck!
Son of a. Calm breath. It's fine. Someone just decided to throw a rock in a window. Oh. I will gladly take. No? Cool. Live? Okay. Thank you for telling me. It's actually not over. Burnham Gap. I'm skinny. Ooh, I like your bathroom. Derivative, like, what? All I can interact with? I honestly have to wait till it gets highlighted and it's like, oh, okay. This I can touch. That. I can. I'm gonna light that. I don't like it, no! Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
Who's out there?
Back. Okay.
No.
No, 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 no. Let's go to the other side of the house. Let's explore the other side. The goosebumps are in full effect. It's okay. That's just fine. That's it. That's all that's in this room. That's cool. I'm gonna go now. Can leave. Anna and Jay are on their own. Wait! What's happening? I don't understand. Jay, Anna, you're on your own? Okay, well, I'm gonna save. Fudge out this piano real quick. Play! Okay. Wait, hold on. Where the low key's at? It doesn't really match the keyboard placement, it's random, so I need. I'll do it this one.
Yes!
But more high pitch because I couldn't find the darker notes. Okay, cool. We saved. Whisper thing, spooky thing, voices. There's something up. I feel like it has to do with this cabinet because I see a box. Not highlighting. Making me think we have to turn the light off. Don't want to take that risk because I only have so many matches. Oh, storage. Yeah, no, you. No, come here. Sorry. No. All right, downstairs. You have a lovely house. Please don't hurt me. Stop it. But you have a lovely house. Everything. Everything shall be lit! Some drawers open. What is this? The jail cell? What? Like your Jesus picture. Very nice. But I'd fix the bulb for you. I'm trying to compliment on nice things to calm myself down. Like a weird, like, ring or like a chime sound. I hear whispering. Is that a D20?
open some stuff. Well, your house is adorable, I must say. Definitely a fixer-upper. Probably just moved in. Two, three. We got four plates. No, keep that on. What are you doing? Aster? Dude, I'm scared too, Astro. I'm here going through it. I'm like, I'm saying nice things about the house. Let's pray. There's the little ring. Oh? I don't like this. Okay. Probably something I have to do in the kitchen. I could... So. You're like something. House did not look this big for me. This? What am I missing? What am I missing? I'm scared, I'm just confused. Or not? It sounds stronger. Dark? Oh, dark. Fridge door. Dan. All the way back? Doors opened? Yeah, you figure with all the Jesus paraphernalia, it'd be less haunted, but... Christ was supposed to compel the demon. Oh, I should mention at the beginning of this game, it mentioned like the person who made this was like just a culmination of like all the books and movies that they've read and stuff growing up. It was in possession, something serious, because you know people have claimed to have been possessed and done horrible crimes at saying that they possess. Oh, I can't leave. That's super. Let's see. Find the source of that whooshing sound. That sounds important. Can't open this. Nope, I can't see anything if I turn my back. Directly above. Anything in these buckets? Shelves? Probably like so. Can I open this? Crouch and grab something? All you stuff, man. Looking for the highlighted stuff. Jesus, I need to look at you. Oh Lord Jesus. Please. I ask for your assistance. Probably Morse code, probably trying to tell me like, go to the left one. Like, where, Jesus? Where? Check all the items again. I must have missed something, obviously. Picked up some matches. Shove this? Is it a secret bookcase? No. Has to be something. What am I missing? Because the whooshing's louder in here. Flower pots. Open this cabinet. Do I maybe need to put away the dishes? Eat the bread? I will gladly eat the bread. No, no bread. Damn. 9 out of 10 game. Can't eat bread. Scene. What? A key. Oh. Alright, we have a key. I gotta find where this key opens. Can't run? Well, saunter. Honestly, probably this room over here. Come on, run a bit faster. No? Key for? Let's just continue back upstairs. All right. Would like to save. Wait, save is this and to the left. Save. Go to save. Oh, I tried to spell my name. That didn't come out great. Try a different name. Nope, that doesn't work. But this name. What about this one? Eh, okay. What about this one? Oh, Marzone kind of sounds nice. What about this one? Oh, I couldn't play the P. But he's using it. My name sounded ghastly. Hee-haw, hee-haw. And I was like, no. We shan't play my name on the piano. Alright, well, we got ourselves a key. Came from that door. Still blocked, so we're probably eventually gonna go that way. I guess this how? Cool bathroom. Alright, you? Hello! It was you! All the things you have. Okay. Lovely bedroom. With clothes. Little book, little horse. Oh my god, I'm totally like intruding on someone's house right now. Ooh, key. Find a holy Bible. What? What? Why do I need to find a holy Bible? Find the book of God. This one? Oh, it didn't. What? British Goblin? Oh, it doesn't need to be highlighted. I can just look at stuff. Okay, but not everything. Okay.
Hello? Okay. You just marrying Joseph? Can you please stop? Hi. Nobody move. Nobody move. Back up in this corner. Heck, Ian, fire! Oh my god, what did I just walk into? You walked into a scary game called Horror Story Hollow Seed. It's got some Beast Inside vibes. It's great. I'm not scared. I'm totally brave. Nope, not the goosebumps are back. How do you do, fire? Welcome into this. Well, how are you? I'm doing great. I wasn't even supposed to stream today. I was supposed to be like doing a film gig, but it got canceled. So I was like, oh, perfect. I can stream. I'm gonna be pretty busy in the days. Do I still need to find a Book of God, or are we, like, good on that now? It's all this key. I think I need to have the book, like... I'm gonna go save real quick. I just really want to save. I'm not scared. Save real quick. Please let me save. Please let me save. it's hard playing piano. Took a while to save that time. I wonder if there's gonna be like a save file. This is all the letters that you clicked. Piano. They're like, yeah, try to figure it out, man. Just right. I'm scared. All right, well, we have this key. Jesus! Fire. How could you? Right? How could you? The trust. I'm distraught. It was not expected. Stop it. Don't you start. Stop it. That got me. That honestly got me. I was like, Okay, one of y'all doors opens up with my key. Stop it. I need to figure out this ghost's name so I can... Or demon. It could be a demon. I could communicate with, be like, nope. I'm gonna call her Jennifer. Rude to all the Jennifers out there. Back, Jennifer! Back, I say. All right, still can't move this. Back to all the doors, I guess. Empty. Jesus! Hello, Hekian. You didn't scare me. How are you doing today? Fine. God, how loud that stuff is. How do you do? Alright, let's go downstairs. Deepako? I like your name, Deepako. Also, this is a spooky game. So, you have headphones. Forewarned. Nope. This one. Bible? Not the Bible. Oh, but the whooshing's game. happening.
Yeah.
Fuck. I have to get out of here.
You say that now. After all the stuff we've been through, you're like, no, not when the woman was screaming in the bathroom and then disappeared. Not then. Door closing for like the 10th time. What's happening here? What do we have here? This is it. Textures are not happy. That's not good. Is it a holy Bible I see? Should protect you while you're here. Yeah, that was hella creepy. Yeah, you came in at like the perfect time. My own stream raider startled me. Not that bad, huh? Go, you beautiful people. Don't worry, I'll keep an eye on it. Okay, we have the Holy Bible now. Yeah, I'm screwed. Am I supposed to do something? Pause real quick. What's happening in this game? Why are you in this hell house? Well, I apparently was in the woods with two of my friends, Anna and Jay? Jacob? Yeah, my two best friends whose names I'm having trouble remembering. I was in the woods with them, just hanging out, right? Chilling. When we started telling a spooky story, and then got like jumped or something, like somebody kind of jumped us or kidnapped us. Don't really know because the scene's like, you know, the entire screen is black the entire time while we're talking and discussing this like spooky story. And apparently we start telling the story of our town. Girl character's like, oh my god, why would you tell that a story? You know this place is like cursed, it's damned. So we're just like, oh, but it's so funny. And then I wake up in a mine shaft and I'm trying to find my friends and I heard Anna screaming for help in this house. I'm like, hold on, Anna, I'm gonna come rescue you. That's pretty much what we know so far. Don't really know what the whole hand stuff is. I got like a hint of it earlier, like when he did this, and I saw like his perfectly like nice clean hand get a little weird. I was like, dead? I feel like I just aged a bit. And I don't know if I'm supposed to hide. I haven't really seen any places to hide. But it did say, like, turn on light when you need light and turn off light when you don't need it. And I'm like, dark from the monsters? I'm sorry, I thought I had the Bible. Excuse me? Yeah, so that's what's going on. And I'm in this house trying to find my friends. And that's all I know right now. And like some of the more spookier stuff you've seen. Is there? Can I save? I'm gonna go save. Save real quick. It's always important to save. Bearings on the left. Frighted. Frighted? Frightened. I'm turned around. I'm quite startled. I'm just gonna go save. And the piano is where we save, which I think is great. I love having this. I want to save. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Yeah, I don't really know what this is just yet. Like, do I go towards it?
Do I go away from it? There's nothing in here. It doesn't have any extra doors. I just found matches in here. I'm like a demon eye. Still can't. But I'm glad I saved. We can't really run, so it's like you kind of have to walk and do this. And obviously this is my phone light. Turn it off. I'm in pitch darkness. So it's like you best have your light on. Got the thing happening. And I feel like eventually I'm gonna have to go in here. Just have to wait. Got the creaking and we got the groaning. Doors open up yet? Alright, let's go back into our spooky hole. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. Started. Yeah, definitely a cool game. And if I'm not mistaken, I think this game even came out on my birthday. I was like, perfect, perfect time to play this game. Absolutely love the textures. Oh, the bathroom's locked again. Okay. I'm supposed to follow the whispers? So far, I've just been, like, looking for keys. Like, I found a tiny, tiny key in between the jars. I was like... Let's go explore the other half of the house. This half is still locked, so what about this half? Oh no, this is the bathroom. Parts of the house mixed up already. Oh, hello. Lies. Oh, I can't read that. Yes, no, yes, no, yes. I thought we don't touch the Ouija board. I'm gonna... I have to touch the Ouija board. You gonna open this? No? Alright. Yeah, Ouija board. Hi, my name's Mee. How do you do? Can't drag you. I can't move anything. Enter, space, roll, thud. Have I broken the game? I can't even escape? Oh, my chat log is blocking it. You can't tell, but underneath my face. Hold on, got you. Boop. Underneath my face. Ask, are my friends here? Who are you? Why am I here? You know, just honestly, are my friends here? Who is out there? What is your name? Are you alive? Not alive. There can be a Ouija board. What? Why? Oh. You? I. You die? That's a great name. You die? Okay. I know your name. I know it's not really that. I know he's telling me to die, but. Why? Let me guess, you die? Yep. Alright. Who is talking to me? Good or evil? Are you here? Hm. gonna make good or evil? Are you? No, they're not human. I'm leaning towards they're probably bad. Ask them. Dive? Alright, cool. Can I leave? Ah. Okay. Who are you? How many more questions I can ask? You're nobody. Ooh, it's dark. Hello?
A secret room? What kind of people live here?
May or may not. Will you?
I have a bad feeling about this.
Bye. Oh, I turned off my light. Nope, put it back. Nope. More? No. Leave.
This supposed to do?
Absolute darkness. Oh! Angel? Alright, maybe I have to. I will say I'm not a fan of the whole like trying to turn things. Okay, Angel. Cool. Type the password. Achievement unlocked, talk to the dead. Goodbye. Always say goodbye. There we go.
Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. Oh, be careful, little eyes, what you see. For the Father up above is looking down with love. So be careful, little eyes.
So having these new headphones, I can like kind of hear where she's coming from. So I was like, she's wall.
Ah, welcome in, Adobo. How goes your group project? Don't be distracted by the spooky woman. Don't be distracted. Don't be distracted.
I don't know if she's friend or foe or if she can kill me. I hear her.
Son of a bitch!
Is that part of it or did I die?
What the fuck? Where am I?
Give me the matches. Did she take my phone?
Oh, she took my phone, didn't she?
Hey, look. Matches. A lock? A broken lock. Light when it needs light, dark when it needs. No! I wish I had an emotion to express the terror I just felt. Dude. You'd be both, man. I'm scared though. That was good.
Who's out there?
Michael.
Oh, thank God. Anna, are you all right?
Anna!
What the fuck?
Diggins. I don't know if she'd kill me. Dead.
Let me tell a really creepy story.
Son of a... Let me out, you bastard!
Hello? I don't wanna go. No, I'm fine. No! I don't wanna go. Mm-mm. Can't make me. No, the game might make me. Where's the save? Hold on, I think I know where the save is. Hold on! I can't see. I need to use one. I'm going for the save! It's not me. I'm gonna button mash real quick. Just stay there till the game ends or your PC dies. Just stay there till the end of time. Phone out here? I cannot see. Okay, I hear you, but where are you? I don't remember seeing a phone. Wishful thinking, right? Just really, practicing. And these candles do not last long. Or sorry, matches. Hold on, I'm coming. Sounds like it's right in here. I'm gonna lose all my candles, but this is why I saved. Yo, I'm trying. And now you sound like you're outside the house. You sound like you're right by the door. I'm just lost now. Can't lose if you don't play. Very true. Find this dang phone. Tension's building. Yeah, this is where I was. Where I tried to go. Downstairs. Well, if I end up using all my matches, I saved.
Bruh. Freaking playing hide and seek with a phone. Oh. Oh my god, there you are. That's totally a trap. Hello. I'm not looking. I'm not looking. I don't want to know what made that sound.
Out of curiosity.
Oh? What the hell? Where'd I go now? This place is huge and I don't have my cell phone. Oh, sweet! I knew we had to come in here. My cell phone back, please. Hold on to me. They are here, everywhere. I don't know how it happened. We were living our lives and then everything changed. One by one, they changed their faith in our Lord Jesus Christ to serve a strange God. My children have been taken, my husband, and now I feel so strange. I no longer have control of my own body. My hands do obscene things. My mouth speaks words that I never thought to say. Satanas is here. Satanas? If you're reading this, it may be too late for you too. If you can, run away. She's dead. I'm...
Jesus Christ! What the hell? What the hell is this?
Chill. Die. Upside down crosses don't do nothing for me, because it's like, what's... Wasn't it one of Jesus' disciples who was like, I'm not worthy to die the same way as Jesus, so put my cross upside down? Like, he still got crucified, but he was upside down, so it's like... I don't get how this is satanic, because it's like super, I'm not worthy of Jesus vibes. Alright. I got my phone. Everything is fine. Everything's not fine? Matches! Make a noise. You're thumping. Hey! Stop it! Satanas! Satanas? Alright, that's what they wrote, is your name. Stop it. Freaking peekaboo. What's that sound? What was that sound? Nope, that's still locked. Satanas! What are you doing? Spooky. Nope. As soon as he started his little giggle fest. No. Okay. Shutting doors does something. No. I can just be like, no, I'm gonna go hide in a room for a second. So I guess if it gets too much, I kind of just need to, like, put myself in a room. Be like, ah, no thank you. Hey! Now that everything's calmed down. I probably should honestly go save. Because I still don't know why they gave me a save. Like, is the game long? The game that's scary that people are like, let's give them a break in between. The whooshing sound again. That's downstairs. Let me find the staircase. Excuse me, my staircase to my piano, sir? match. Never mind. They say F you. Keep... Find a different piano.
Had to go today. Super sleepy.
Oh, dude, go sleep. But thanks for hanging out. And hopefully you don't have any weird dreams from this game, but I love it. Thanks for stopping by.
Also, I'm enjoying your gameplay of Detroit. Still need to play that game, but it looks so good. Let's go. Out of terror, of course. And I'm... Yeah! Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, best to go now. I'm having weird dreams anyway.
Oh, yeah.
Well, hope I wasn't too much of a contributing factor, but you get some good sleep.
Oh, that's a dope. Do what's happening here.
Sparkle whoosh. Close. Amazing, we finished last. Nice. I was catching up on the VODs. But that's freaking awesome, dude. Sorry. Jesus! Oh my god! Ah! Diggins!
Ah! I'm good, Tyrus. You have a good one. Fire. Everyone say bye to fire. Diggins, I'm gonna put you in a timeout.
It's too well timed. Oh my god, I just touched the door. I just hear in my ears.
Oh. Okay, I see how it is. See how it is.
Love you. Okay, am I looking for keys again? They block the way to the piano, so it's kind of like.
You're the whooshing.
I don't want that.
Excuse me. On, please. Sir! Satanus! Stop it.
Okay. Are you trying to tell me it's in the kitchen somewhere?
Any key again?
I gotta close these.
Diggins out of me, Diggins.
Just gonna turn the light off. Hear the whooshing. Whooshing feels like a hint. If they just blocked off my save, I can't leave. Open these. Probably just me and the fact that I explore too much, but like I feel like it's not. But I heard like a door opening or something. Let's check upstairs. Maybe I missed something. Closed. Grab. Item I didn't inspect. Railroad. Bikes.
Little rude. I have a lock. Like, broken lock. Light when it needs light, dark when it needs. Bathroom with the goat skull. There's gonna be a bee to clean up, man. Fill up the bathroom. Yeah, they were fixing up this house when in possession started. Okay, let's think about this. Missing. Nope, that's just user settings. Wish the ask thing would stick around longer than for a second. Like, am I supposed to follow the weird hum? It's not very clear where it is. I just want to say yeah. This way is blocked. Jesus Christ. This way is blocked, and that's where the piano was. Where we just... Matchies. Yeah, our little... cross thing went upside down and like the last thing we looked at, really. Where am I supposed to go from here? I don't understand. I'm enjoying it. The spooks are good because it's not just jump scare. They like give you the vibes, especially when she just stands there screaming at you and lunges. You're like, okay. A second to think, like, I don't know, man. The thing is, like, it's a brand new game, so it's not like I can be like, oh, give me a second, I'll just see what someone else did. Like, nah, this is a brand new game. Screaming and the running. So, I'm so weak now, I can't even do, like, 4-hour streams. I'm just like, game. I mean, I also haven't. Oh. Piano's blocked. Here to get my phone. Cross turned upside down. Can't go to the piano, which means I can't. Only indication I have is possibly something in the light is doing. Or wherever that that sound is. That's what I got going on. Off my shoe because sit on my feet. Okay.
feel like I've looked at everything, but obviously I haven't. So there's probably a key somewhere that I have to find. That key. This is her letter. She's dead. Here, I can hear the whooshing. Oh my god, do I have Converse? I got excited. Back. Okay, so grab phone, cross turns upside down. I in theory come out here. Stuff was getting pretty wild until I closed a door. And I shut the door and it kind of stopped. Who has opened? Bathroom. Toilet. Ball. Bathtub. Oh. Trying to find stuff. Sink. Also, I will say the flashlight, if it's too close to something, you can't. Whooshing gets louder. Door. Static sound. Find the Book of God, which we did. My Beast Inside vibes just difficult to figure out where I need to go. Has to be something with the kitchen. That's the only room that's reacting to us right now. Worries if I quit now. Everything, because the save is blocked. Which, interesting tactic to play. Like, what if for whatever reason the person who's playing this had to, like, go? Like, oh no! Gotta go! Tactic. Block off the save. I don't want to turn off the lights because I only have a limited amount of matches. Like, if I'm wrong. All my matches. Has to be the kitchen. Has to be something in the kitchen. I sit in the dark. Butter. Hiding. Nope. Here, I found matches though. Anybody's died for this game yet? Like, hey, turn off the lights, or no, keep the lights on.
Like, is it kind of like a Visage vibe where it's like you want to be with the lights, otherwise... Like, what's my deal? What's my character's deal? That's scary. Go for me. Okay. Throw this chair. Anything. Alright. Kitchen. Oh, now you turn it on. Nice. Wait, so you turn it on when I approach, but turn it off when I leave. Bruh, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I need to go pray to the again. Let's see, made a guide. Someone has made a guide. Peek, because I'm a little stuck. Oh. It was the full game, and it was made by a Russian person, but it's been taken down. No! Comments. Story reveals itself for the first time. Sign.
Hi.
I'm sorry, there's what? There's three endings? There's three endings to this game. There's a bad ending, no deal ending, and the player face the demon and do the exorcism ritual. Yeah, that's a no. Not on purpose. Accidental. What's supposed to be doing? Satanas, can you let me out, please? I am dumb. And I don't know how to get out, or what my next step is, or why this fridge is openable, some stuff isn't. Bye, Satanas. Right, I thought that was like it. Dude, Diggins, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah. Jesus. Baby Jesus. All right, Jesus. I ask you to help me with this game because I am lost. I don't know how to help you. I mean, this game is new. I don't know if there's any guides out there, but like, I'm at the cross turned upside down part and they blocked the save. So it's like, budge. If I leave now, I'll have to redo all this. Follow the whoosh sounds? So they get louder the closer I get to them, but I can't really find the source of it, so... And I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be, like, traveling in the dark, but I can't see anything. How do I get over here? I don't know either. Something scary was happening. I had a direction to go in. Has to at least be somewhat nearby. Room that we came out of. Because spooky stuff happened in that room. We got our phone. So it's like, whatever area we'd have to go next, we'd have to be nearby. Or far away, because we got our phone. Kitchen is like opposite side of the house. I figure out where I'm supposed to be going. I've been to every room, touched all the doorknobs, but I'm still missing something. Locked up. Save. Oh. I don't know. Do I need to turn off the light? Feels so weird having the light off. Oh, candles. I got nothing else, really. All that. Be an ethereal background effect. Like, might I honestly not be anything? It might just be like, I'm the creepy background sounds. Aww. Alright. Guess that'd be my only critique, is that it's not very clear where to go. Like, I love the idea of exploring the house, but it's like, the fact that some things can be clicked on and there's no highlighted thing. Some things that can be clicked on, but there's only an eyeball icon, but if you have your flashlight on it, you can't see it. And others are greatly highlighted where it's like, ooh, that's nice. That's not the same for all items. Trying to think from like a game developer standpoint where it's like, okay, you know, I'm here, spooky stuff's happened, I got my phone, I obviously have a light source now. Yeah, I'm not gonna drop any more candles. Like, alright, we go somewhere close by or far away because our phone now, light source. I might have to scour the internet for a guide or just honestly. I also. No, we got about 15 minutes until the battle, so we will try to figure this out for the next 15 minutes. Who knows? Maybe we'll find it. Bottom inning. Found the last wire. What is that saying? I don't know. I'm just trying to figure out where to go. Jerry made it sound. What am I missing? Can't open that. Can't open that. This? Open this. Witch or something? Flicker, flicker. I feel like we wouldn't revisit room we've already done stuff in. In here, we heard a crunch. Upstairs thing falling. Since we'd come back to this. Thing. Phone. I know. Click, click. I'm not even scared right now. I'm trying to focus. Lost. But the ghost is just like just like this the whole time. He's like, come on, come on. He just sees me walking back and forth from his little hiding spot. He's like, come on, come on. Like, I'm trying, Mr. Ghost. Demon man. Door. Is that what you want? Fridge door's shut. Open the middle drawer. Very odd that some things can be open. Freezer. So dumb. Thomas! Not exactly having a fun time in your house of fun. I will admit, I don't know who the screaming woman is. Borrows the fudge out of me. No items. Not like, oh, use your item. It's like, I don't have any items. I have matchsticks. Can't see how many I have, but I know it's 20. Something. I can't. No way I'm this dumb. I'm sensing kitchen, because it's like, ran all the way upstairs to there, and then they blocked the save. I'm sensing phone, they'd want you to come back here. Especially, since this happens. Yeah, leave and you turn on. I gotta shut the door. I'm guessing. Little motion detector, it's kind of cool. That's the thing, I gotta open, close the door, maybe it activates something. Who knows? Maybe I broke the game. Maybe I was supposed to just find the next part with the evil laugh and everything. By going in there and shutting the door, it was like, oh. Oops. I accidentally break the game? That's always a fear with a new game. I'm just like, oh, did I? Is this a bug? Is this part of it? Is the struggle really this real? I applaud the textures. I just think my brain's dumb. Not seeing what they have envisioned. I apologize, developers.
Another love, man.
It's like that one room where I looked at the books, left, and then turned around, the word angel popped up. So I'm thinking, like, doors. We open them. Maybe this will open.
an entire downstairs section. F21. Bathroom. Bedrooms. Can't go in. Our moment with this room. See, like, how this is not even highlighted? Doesn't change. Only know if you click on it. So it's like, there's a chance there's something I can click on, but I don't know because it'll be highlighted. Click everything. Click everything. That's it. That is the entirety of the house we can currently explore. Had to hide in a room. Had to hide in a room. I don't know. Where would you guys go? Like, with the developer, like, what would your next stop be? Love me. Yeah, I'm a stop after the stream battle, because, like, I'm just... kind of want to research how to get past this next part. Just click everything. 6 minutes. All over again, aren't we? Because if I quit, I've accepted my fate. Run through the house. Anything with your rotary phone? Books? Anything with you, books? No? Scales? Statue? No? There? No? Clapper light. Can't jump or anything.
I'm like, oh, it's maybe in the sink. It's like, no, I can't get over there. Okay. I can't figure this out. And for almost 15 minutes, I'm just like, I don't know. Don't know. I have to just accept my fate. Okay, we got Streamlabs, but I'm like, seems a bit odd to raid Streamlabs. My big brain just can't figure it out right now. What? Tomorrow is Saturday. There should be a stream tomorrow, so I'm gonna research this. Figure out what I'm supposed to do. But I should be able to stream tomorrow. Don't have anything going on besides a work thing, but that's not till later in the afternoon. So, thank you everyone for stopping by and for all my wonderful lurkers. I know, I appreciate it. I like to lurk into the people's. And I hope everyone has a wonderful rest of their Friday. Lewis Massey.